Hello, friends. Welcome to Failwise. Today I'm here to share some knowledge about the great scientist Albert Einstein. This is all about the struggles and failures of Albert Einstein. Failure is a detour, not a dead-end street. Einstein never performed spectacular in school. He skipped classes. He did so poorly that he nearly decided to drop out and just sell life insurances. Despite his brilliance, Einstein couldn't secure an academic job after graduation, and he had to work many odd jobs. Eventually, he found legitimate employment as a patent clerk. Every day, he would sit down, review patents, and analyze mathematical equations. And Einstein loved it, because there was a lot of science. He challenged the way scientists think about light, gravity, time, and space. But everyone thought that he was a mad person. Years into his research, Einstein became mentally and physically ill. He had to divorce his wife and lose his children. During World War II, his safety was at risk. With unstoppable perseverance and an iron will, Einstein eventually proves the scientific community wrong. He also won Nobel Prize in 1921 for his work on photoelectric effect. His work revolutionized how scientists perceive space, time, gravity, and light. Einstein failed a lot and struggled a lot, but his story should remain. Us struggling is always a part of us. His famous quote is, "Failure is success in progress." So keep trying, keep failing, and keep winning. Thanks for watching. For more such knowledge, please join Failwise today at www.failwise.co.